And welcome to another episode of Tech Talks. I am your host Hakan, and today we have a fascinating topic to dive into: artificial intelligence. In this episode, we will explore the incredible world of AI. What is this? How it is changing our lives, and what the future holds. Whether you are an AI enthusiast or just curious about the technology shaping our world, you are in for a treat. So grab your headphones, settle in, and let's embark on this deep dive into the realm of artificial intelligence. Let's take a closer look at what AI truly is. Artificial intelligence, often abbreviated as AI, is a multifaceted field that involves the development of computer systems, algorithms, to perform tasks that, when done by humans, require intelligence. These tasks encompass everything from understanding and interpreting natural language to recognizing patterns, making decisions, and even creative problem solving. AI foundation lies in machine learning, a subfield that allows AI systems to improve their performance on tasks through experience and data analysis. Essentially, it is a progress of teaching a machine to learn, adapt, and make predictions or decisions based on its accumulated knowledge. Classified into three primary categories, each with its own characteristics and implications. First, narrow AI, also known as weak AI, is designed for specific tasks or domains. Think of virtual assistants like Siri or Google Assistant, recommendation algorithms on streaming platforms, or self-driving cars. These AI systems excel in their defined domains, but lack general human-like intelligence. Or strong AI represents the elusive goal of creating machines with human-like intelligence. Such as systems will possess the ability to understand and reason about a wide range of topics, much like humans. Achieving a general AI remains a theoretical challenge, and there are ethical, philosophical, and technical hurdles to overcome. Is the stuff of science fiction, often portrayed as AI that surpasses human intelligence and may even improve and enhance itself. The concept raises profound ethical and existential questions, including concerns about AI surpassing human control. AI, in our daily lives, changes are you have already interacted with AI today, perhaps through voice assistants like Siri or Google Assistant. AI also powers our social media feeds, helping us discover content we are interested in. Recommendation algorithms on platforms like Netflix or Amazon are excellent examples of this. Making strides in diagnosing diseases and personalizing treatment plans, potentially saving lives. And in the automotive industry, self-driving cars use AI to navigate the roads safely and efficiently. It brings immense benefits, from automating tedious tasks to making medical diagnosis more accurate. However, it also raises concerns about job displacement, privacy, and ethics. AI can augment human capabilities, enabling us to focus on creative and strategic tasks while leaving repetitive work to machines. This could lead to significant productivity gains. Flip side, the more we integrate AI into our lives, the more important it becomes to address these issues thoughtfully. Concerns about job displacement are valid, but history shows that technology often creates more jobs than it eliminates.
The challenge is ensuring that the new jobs align with the skills of the workforce.
The critical ethical co-stars is bias in AI. Since AI systems learn from data, they can inadvertently inherit biases present in data. This bias can lead to discriminatory outcomes, which is a significant challenge we need to tackle. If we are not careful, AI can perpetuate and even exacerbate social inequalities. Therefore, ensuring that AI systems are trained on diverse, representative data and subject to rigorous testing is essential to mitigate these biases.
The future holds for AI. We are seeing AI applications expand rapidly from healthcare and finance to transportation and entertainment. As AI continues to evolve, we must invest in research and ethical guidelines to ensure it benefits society as a whole.
A field still in its infancy has the potential to revolutionize AI by solving complex problems at speeds unimaginable today. This, combined with advances in natural language processing and computer vision, will lead to AI systems that can better understand and interact with humans.
Of AI on the job market is another hot topic. While AI can automate repetitive tasks, it also creates new job opportunities in AI development, data science, and related fields. Continuous learning and adaptability will be key skills in the workforce of the future.
Expected to augment human capabilities rather than replace them. Think of AI as a powerful tool that complements our abilities, helping us make more informed decisions and be more productive.
As we wrap up today's episode, it is clear that AI is here to stay, shaping our world in profound ways. While it offers incredible potential, it also demands responsibility. It is our job to ensure that AI is developed and used ethically, benefiting everyone.
Whether you are excited about the possibilities AI presents or wary of its impact, the future undoubtedly holds as a world where AI plays a central role in how we live and work. The key is to embrace it thoughtfully, educate ourselves, and actively engage into conversation about AI's future.
Thank you for joining us on this in-depth exploration of the world of AI. I hope you have gained a deeper understanding of this exciting field and its implications. Until next time, this is Hakan, signing off from Tech Talks. Stay curious and exploring the ever-evolving world of technology.